The supply of Novavax vaccines in the Philippines will be impacted by the COVID-19 crisis battering India. That's according to Philippine Vaccine Chief Carlito Galvez Jr. The Philippines has ordered 30 million doses of Novavax, which were supposed to be delivered in the third and fourth quarter of this year. Galvez says the Philippines might receive fewer Novavax shots or see delays in the delivery.
Restriction of global supply. So nakita po natin yung COVAX, bumaba po yung kanilang supply because ang India, they produce more than 2 billion doses for the COVAX at saka for, export. And with that, what's happening to India right now, malaki pong epekto po yung Mr. President na yung ating mga supply na binili natin sa India, baka magkaroon po ng probable delay.
The World Health Organization is seeking to fill the gap left in the COVAX facility after India suspended exports of AstraZeneca doses. The WHO says it's in talks with various donors, including the United States. That's as it notes, it doesn't see India supplying the kind of volumes initially expected anytime soon as the South Asian country continues to battle a brutal COVID-19 outbreak that's killed nearly 20 million people already.
And so it would be really helpful to get AZ doses from other countries in Europe and beyond. We're also talking to the United States, who has committed to sharing their 60 million doses of AstraZeneca vaccine that they have. And we're hoping that that would also flow through COVAX to help not only India, but other countries as well. And finally, we're also talking to Moderna, which just received the emergency use listing, and there is a deal that's being signed with them for 500 million doses. But this would start in the second half of the year and continue through 2022.
The U.S. Food and Drug Administration is preparing to authorize the use of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for those aged between 12 and 15 years old. Now, a report from the New York Times said the authorization may come as early as next week. The approval is highly anticipated after the drug maker said the vaccine was found to be safe, effective, and produced robust antibody responses in 12 to 15-year-olds in a clinical trial. If granted, the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's Vaccine Advisory Panel will likely meet to review the clinical trial data and make recommendations for the vaccine's use in adolescents.